Hey guys, this is part three of our Raiders Connected franchise. And, I don't know how much more time I have left. So, 51 seconds to do something. And we're down pretty bad. Oh, why'd I do that? That was a mistake. We have to go deep, though. There's no more time for just, like, messing around. Come on. Yes! Oh! Let's dance around. Not much time left. That just took another, like, 3 seconds. So, there we go. Another touchdown. And, so what is the score now? 14-24, I'm pretty sure. So, now I was pretty much taunting right there. Okay, so 14-24. And how much more time is left? So, 2 touchdowns, 2 interceptions. How much more time left? And again, it's out. So, I still want to see how much time is left. I think... I don't know if they'll take... They might take some time off. They might not. Okay, so... Oh, there it goes. Halftime. And I think we get the ball to start the second half. So I'm just going to skip. Nice, we get to receive. Please do something on this drive. This has been a bad game. So we return it to the 26-yard line. So here we go. We gotta do something, guys. Oh my goodness, are you kidding me? What am I doing? Oh my goodness, there's no one open. Oh nice, oh he's brought down the 1 yard shy. Actually, no. QB sneak. Oh, it was a first down. Oh, are you kidding me? That did not quite look like a first down. Well, now I just wasted a play. That sucks. Let's do something. Our best play out of the playbook. Aw. You know, Murray Cooper isn't in it right now, so. Oh. Thank you for not intercepting that. So is it third? Yeah, it's third down right now. But we have Rivera, though. Who we can trust, hopefully. And I don't see anyone open, really. I don't really want to kick it, though. Well, I don't really want to give up that, though. Okay, so a short kick. Oh! And that was a bad kick, too. It was kind of like... cheating though, like getting that, because like it bounced an extra Like, I don't know if he would be able to get that much yardage on that. Okay, so a nice defensive stand right there by Khalil Mack. Please do not make a deep play. First down. These guys, like, our defense is horrible. Oh my goodness. 100%. He hasn't missed a pass, and it's the third quarter. Yeah, this isn't right. This is not realistic. Who can complete a pass every single attempt? Their rushing attack isn't that good, but, like, their passing is, like, they can't stop or something. Which is really annoying. And again, completes it again in the red zone. I cannot believe how easy it is for this. Doesn't say how many completions, though. I think we're gonna lose because of the incompletion rate. Because we're throwing really bad passes. He's not throwing any incompletions at all. He has still yet to throw an incompletion, which is not cool. So, and hopefully we can stop him for a field goal. Maybe I should have gone forward on fourth down right there. Because our offense cannot do anything. When we go deep, well, we can try to go deep again. Touchdown. How does he get wide open like that? And he still hasn't missed a pass, so this isn't cool at all. Who can complete, like, how many passes has he attempted? Like, 15? Who can... This isn't cool at all. Carr, 2 interceptions, 2 touchdowns. Okay, so let's just blow these guys. This is just really really annoying. We can't get anywhere with the football. I think we're just gonna have to pass the ball. Or handing off. We just can't. Oh, right as I press the button, JJ Watt. That guy's really annoying sometimes. Like, not in real life, but in games, because he just kills you. And then they're gonna sack me again right here, probably. Nope. Aw, are you kidding me? Okay, we have, like, no choice but to, like, kick it. But then they're gonna go all the way again, so... Wow, that was a bad kick. Oh, I thought he was gonna get out of that. So there's not much more time. This game is really annoying, though. Like, so we're gonna end up being 1-1, I think. There's, like, no way we're coming back. With 6 minutes in each quarter, there's not much time. And this quarter is about to end, so. Yeah, still 100%. He cannot. If he passes Oh, and another completion, so they're pretty much showing off or something. This computer is, like, good. I want to quit, but at the same time, I'm not, like, one of those sore losers. Oh, finally! Thank you! Nice. He's gonna have to kick it. Finally. So after this kick, I think that's gonna wrap it up for part 3. Oh. Okay, thank you for watching, and subscribe!